Hello, and yeah, it's Mick here. Yeah, I thought I'd do a quick little video clip there. Yeah, on my hydroponic buckets and that, on how I clean them out sort of thing. Yeah, so I've written through some of my comments and that there, and that, yeah. Because some of the people are asking, you know, how I clean them all out, and that sort of thing. Yeah, sorry about the noise that's here. It's a bit windy here today, and that, but yeah. So I'll just swing the camera around and show you my hydroponic setup, and that, yeah. And then I'll show you how I clean my buckets and that out sort of thing. So around here, is that one there, that one, and that one there. Yeah, as you can see, you've got some wires there growing on there, and some up there as well, and some there as well. So I've got some more flowers coming up as well on them. Yeah, and this one here as well. Yeah. And this one here as well. That's one, some tomatoes on this one as well. Yeah, hiding in here somewhere. Yeah, here you go. Yeah. And I bought an air pump yesterday. Excuse me there. Yeah, I bought an air pump yesterday as well. For it as well. Yeah, which is that one there. Yeah, just a small little air pump. Yeah, and that's it there. Yeah, it's just a small little air pump. Yeah, it's enough to do 3 buckets and that sort of thing. Now, yeah, I drill the holes in the top, put the air bind down in there and air stone as well. And that, yeah. Yeah, you can see it's bubbling away there from the air stone and that. Yeah, it's just one of the round air stones that I use. Yeah, they've got rivet and that there. Yeah, you can see there. Yeah. So I just put that down there to the bottom. There. Yeah, so that's 3 air stones in the buckets up there. And that, yeah. So I just swing the camera around and that, and show you how I clean my buckets and that out. Yeah, so what I just used is just one of these scales here, green cloths and that here. And that, yeah, you can buy from your local shop or something like that, yeah, from shops, and that you can buy it from, and that there, yeah. And I'll just put some water in the bucket here, and then I'll give it a good scrub out with one of these on the inside the bottom, and that there, yeah, because I don't use any chemicals and that sort of thing, because you never know, you know, if the chemicals are going to be, you know, stuck on the inside here of the bucket and that sort of thing. Yeah, because when you go wash it out with the chemicals and that sort of thing, you don't know if it's still going to be on the inside of your bucket, and then you can put your chemicals into it and you know what reaction is going to happen or anything like that could kill your plants or anything like that sort of thing. So I just use just ordinary water to clean my buckets and that out. I'll put some more water in here. Then I'll use a complete scour here. I'll give a good scrub all around the top as well. I'll do the exact same thing to my lids. I'll give them a good scrub as well, and same as my other ones in my greenhouse there as well. I'll give them a good scrub out. They need, you know, cleaning out, that sort of thing, and that. And I'll just empty it out, get a hose, get it squirt out. And as you can see, it comes out nice and clean inside there. And that, yeah. Now I'll just use just one of these here. Yeah, one of these green scrubbers and that. Just give it a good scrub out on the inside and the bottom and that. We'll put just a bit of water. And that, yeah. That's how I clean my hydroponic buckets and that sort of thing out. And my other little ones in my greenhouse there. Because you never know with the chemicals and that, if they're going to be still, you know, like stuck on the inside there, or you know, that, you know, if they're going to have any reaction to you. Chemicals that you use for your hydroponics and that sort of thing, and that. So I just use water and just one of these to give a good scrub out and that. Yeah, so that's how I'd clean my buckets and that out for my hydroponics and that. And same as my other ones in the greenhouse, I'll give them one of these, good scrub out with water. Yeah, so that's how I do it and that sort of thing. And that, yeah. So if anyone's got any questions or answers like that, yeah, hit the subscribe button and notification bell there when I put out a video clip there. Alright then, we'll see you next time then. What's that, right?